What's poppin', Essie? Korean vibe with Aaliyah from Salt Sisters. Sprinkle a little salt on your day. So right now it's our birthday. Obviously it's just me here, but I'm gonna be doing a balloon launch for Alani, which is what we're at right
now. I see
this. This is Kiana. I'm Essie is here, and we're just doing a balloon launch. Wow, balloon launch right now. The video is gonna be super short. Okay, hold up, Brett. 1 second. Everybody's getting prepared in my phone. And
it's been a struggle, but we got this.
Yeah, the balloons wouldn't float at first, so we're struggling, but we're getting to it.
Hey, all get silent. Boy, snatch up parties for everyone.
So, I was just thinking about when I got to hear about Aaliyah.
Yeah.
go to the sewers and while jumping on the bed, and I fell and hit my head on the wall and busted a big hole in the wall. And me and Alani had the biggest argument about it because she was the one that was going to get in trouble about it. And yeah, how her dad made us warm hot dogs up over the lamp. And Alani and him argued about it the whole entire day because she didn't want to warm it up over the lamp. But yeah.
There's not really much I can say. Can't really wrap up a best memory with somebody that you're born with. She was my best friend and still is. I'm sorry, give me a second. We just enjoyed our time together. Every moment that we got, booty and booty time, forever. Staying up late just to watch movies together, whether we worked late or not. Sleeping in the car with each other before work because we just enjoyed being together. We used to hold hands if we couldn't sleep so we could fall asleep better together. Scheduling our times around each other to make sure that we saw each other. And just being around each other in general was the best thing. And I can't fathom the thought of her being gone for the rest of my life, but I know I'll see her again, so let's see what happens.
You can never say never while we don't know it, but time and time again, younger now than we were before. So don't let me go.